I will never understand why soccer lets their championship games get decided by a penalty shootout, because it all comes down to if the goalie is good at guessing which side to dive on. It would be so much better if they just ran alternating set pieces off free kicks until one team scored, where both teams switched turns once the defense got possession or cleared the ball.